So happy to have MacPhail here today. And you know what? Something interesting. If you've never heard MacPhail's adult choir in concert, you're in for a treat. Today, we're delighted to have some of the choir in studio for a preview of their concert tomorrow. And Craig Fields is the director. And you know what's really wonderful is a lot of people know MacPhail is fantastic for babies and children, and it's beautiful place in Minneapolis. We're so lucky that it's been here for, what, 9 decades?
Oh, yeah, 100 years.
Over 100 years, yes. So 10 decades, obviously. Right. But the one note that you wanted to make note of is the fact that adult programming and teaching is really starting to grow.
Actually,
as well.
The demographic of people over 50 is growing faster than any other at MacPhail.
Why do you think?
I think people are seeking fulfillment as they come close to retirement. They're thinking about what they want to do with the second half of their
life.
Yeah,
maybe they didn't learn piano when they were a kid, or maybe they didn't learn the flute or learn to sing, and they really want music in their lives.
Or we get people who come back to it, who sang in high school and college, then had to give it up and want to come back to it later in life.
Because wouldn't you all agree that it really fills your heart and it makes you feel good and you get to share those wonderful talents, and that's why I love music too.
Yeah. Well, this group is called Sonamento. We actually have 40 singers and we'll be presenting a concert tomorrow night.
40. And so this is just singers. A small
this
smattering.
This is just a smattering. This is some of our, what we call our section leaders.
Wonderful.
They're all fantastic.
Oh,
and
great.
We'll be presenting Purcell's Dido and Aeneas in concert, the first opera ever composed in English.
Wow.
In 1689, a very tragic, moving story that still touches people today.
Wow.
And we'll be doing that with orchestra and soloists and the full choir tomorrow night at 7 p.m. So please come.
Tomorrow night, 7 o'clock. Tickets are still
tickets
available.
Are available at the door.
Wonderful.
At MacPhail at Antonello Hall.
And you know, I don't know if you agree with me, I imagine you will, but if you need a Christmas present for someone in your family and you're not sure what to get them a class at MacPhail.
There you go.
What a wonderful idea for Christmas,
That would be spectacular.
And you know, to get down there every single week, you get down there, you park at everything. It is so beautiful. It's just wonderful to be there. So thank you all for coming. We'll let you go ahead and play. Once again, concert tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night.
Sing, I mean, not play.
Right. Dido and Aeneas, 7 p.m. tomorrow night.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Sonamento.